was holding his bag on his right hand. As he was reaching the signpost, the border came. And it knocked his bag, and the bag fell down. He thanks God because he has protected him from the accident. Who is he to stay alive? God bless you so much. So let's clap hands for testimonies. She also thanks God who kept her child alive. The enemy tried to hinder her. The kid has been sick for almost a month. She took him to the in-charge. They gave him all medication. But the disease is still the same. But she came to know that it was the enemy. In the night she was sleeping and started praying for him. But I sensed the devil. I asked Bishop to help me. I'm not taking him on medication because I'm tired. I am surrendering him to God because he's the one who gave him to me. Yeah, I've given him to him so that he knows what to do. Because I have lost peace, I've been crying. But I found that all is nothing. I know God is faithful. At this time, we welcome Little Angel Choir to minister. And you be brief. So, Little Angel, be fast. God bless you so much.
Praise God. This is Little Angel Choir. We are going to minister in one song. May the Lord bless you and you listen. Jesus is the winner man, the winner man, the winner man. Jesus is the winner man. The winner man all the time. Jesus, Jesus is the winner man. The winner man, the winner man. Jesus is the winner man. The winner man all the time. Jesus, Jesus is the winner man. The winner man, the winner man. Jesus is the winner man. The winner man all the time. Jesus, Jesus is the winner man.
welcoming Voice of Hope.
Voice of Hope.